On November 30, 2016, he was nominated by President-elect Donald Trump to be his Secretary of the Treasury. He was confirmed by the United States Senate on February 13, 2017, with a 53-47 vote, after the inauguration of Mr. Trump as the president. He was not considered a particularly controversial nominee. He was previously a banker with Goldman Sachs.